बैठना पड़ेगा
पूरे
टाइम ऐसे,
तो अच्छे पोजीशन में बैठो। हाय गाइस, छवि यार प्लीज मत करो इसको। Special video for today. I have with me my sister Chavi, and yeah, you can take all the paparazzi attention you want today, because that's all you're getting, because we are doing the sister tag.
Yay!
So I asked you for a couple of questions on Instagram, and I also searched over the internet for some funny questions about siblings. Let's just get rolling. So if you want to see this video and if you want to know more about us, then please keep on watching. Okay, so who is the oldest and the youngest? So
I am the youngest, and
we have three sisters. She's the youngest. I am the beach wala
middle
sister.
One.
We have an elder sister who stays in the United States. We thought we could keep her on Skype, but it's actually night there.
Time difference.
That's sucky yeah. Time zones. What was the last text you sent to each other? I think we
kab aaoge ghar?
Yeah, she misses me.
A lot,
yeah. And I think more than text, we Snapchat each other.
Yeah,
and
almost every time.
Snapchat. I mean, you send me Snapchats, I send you Insta stories.
Yeah. More active on Instagram.
Yeah. What do you like and hate about your siblings? Okay, so you can start. What do you like about me, and then what do you hate?
I'll start with what I hate about you.
Okay, so you can start with whatever you want.
Okay, so the thing I hate about her is that she gets irritated very easily. Like,
how much?
Very easily.
I'm a Virgo in my defense, and Virgos complain a lot.
Whatever.
So,
whatever.
That pretty much justifies why I get irritated.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. And what do you like about me?
What I like about you is you're very chill. Like, she is the one who's very, like, my chill sister. You know, I can tell anything and everything, but the eldest one is like, she's just like my mother.
No,
but she treats me like a child, you know. She's
you are like a bacha of the house.
Okay.
You're still a kid. You know that, right? You are. So I have to also answer this.
No.
What I like about you is that you are different. You didn't go to the main course, like the commerce and the finance and stuff like that I want to do an MBA. You are doing something different. You are doing something which you want in life. So she's a budding photographer. She's the one who clicks my pictures from Insta. So if I can just promote
yes.
you. So that's what I like about you. You're doing something different, not the regular thing. So you can cry now. What I hate about you is that you are very artsy. Like,
no. Okay, really now.
No, I mean,
says the one who is even more laser than me.
No, laser. What is
laser? I said lazier.
So when I come home, I expect you to do some stuff for me, which you don't.
Wow.
Chavi, pani leo. Chavi,
I do that.
You don't do that for me.
I'm doing that since yesterday.
Let's get the facts right. Roti kisne banayi thi na?
Maine.
Shut up. Liar. That's one more thing now I'm starting to hate about you, that you're a liar. Shut up. What's your funniest memory together?
Funniest memory together.
We are a little boring and we don't do like...
She doesn't like meeting me. I text her every time, please come home, I'm missing you, and she doesn't come. Yeah, I know.
Whatever.
That you do not miss me.
Most memorable argument. Oh, we fight a lot.
A lot.
We fight a lot.
With her, a lot.
And like I keep on hitting her.
Me too. And also, I remember during her childhood days, when she used to fight with me, I used to tell mom everything, and she used to be like,
Shikaiti oh my tattoo. God, she was such a shikaiti tattu. Matlab, anything.
I used to go to her mom, and I was like, mom,
didi nahi. So her name was like,
Shikaiti tattu.
And I used to sing that song also, Shikaiti tattoo, Shikaiti tattoo, Shikaiti tattoo.
But now,
who keeps a cleaner room? I do.
No.
Actually, now I'm saying none of us. Our room is like a mess
right
since
now,
morning.
Yeah.
And
I was loving it, honestly.
I also didn't give a damn. And as soon as
of
Mama
course,
came, it's not my room anymore.
Yeah, it's my room.
So as soon as Mama came, she was like, what is this? Why are the sheets not folded? What is this? You haven't even taken a bath. So how long does it take your sister to get dressed?
It depends.
Where we are going.
Yeah.
Like for Delhi, so we can get dressed
Delhi
like
in 10 minutes.
I remember when we used to go for weddings together, we used to take like hours and hours to get dressed because we wanted to get dressed.
She used to do our makeup and then she used to get ready.
I used to do her makeup, then mama's makeup, and then I used to get ready. And then when I used to get ready and these guys would be like, jaldi karo, jaldi karo. Like, dude, I took so much time to make you get dressed.
What are you saying? Nothing.
Who reads more? She. I'm not much of a reader.
Yeah.
What is your sister really bad at? She's so like a, she doesn't know.
I was telling about you.
I know how to cook.
Okay, yeah, me it's cooking of course.
I cooked pasta for you so many times.
Yeah. What are you bad at?
Multitasking.
What are you bad at?
You tell me. I'm bad at nothing. She doesn't have an answer, so I'm not bad at anything.
No.
Next question.
I'll
tell what's you, the I'll best thing about one another? Nicknames you have for each other. I'll start.
I know what are you gonna say.
Chabu, Choti, Chotu.
She calls me Chotu.
Chata. Oh, Chata, yaar. Chata.
He doesn't have any nickname, but I used to call her
My
Radha.
My name is already so
small. I used to call her Radha.
Zabardasti.
That was Zabardasti, actually. Because she didn't have a nickname and I wanted
My name is already so small, Riddhi. Starts and ends, Riddhi. What is the one dish you want your mom to make when you feel down?
Masala idli.
Pav bhaji, rajma chawal.
She just had pav bhaji.
Yeah, we just had pav bhaji. Mom made pav bhaji for us.
Okay, so let's just quickly move on to the questions which Insta fam asked. Which sister do you like the most?
There's no comparison. I like them both. They both are precious to me.
Oh my god, you're saying it because now I've got married and now I'm not here 24/7.
Oh, so rude!
अच्छा जब मैं थी तब तो इतना प्यार नहीं करते थे हम.
That was my love na. I miss them so much.
Oh my god.
खाने का दिया I miss you too.
Yeah. With whom do you share your dirty secrets? At the same time, from whom do you hide your dirty secrets?
Do we have any dirty secrets? Yeah. Even if I have, I won't share with both of them.
Yeah. Next question. Who steals others' clothes the most?
I am the.
I can't steal her clothes because she is like a dandy.
I'm not like a dandy. I don't.
I definitely can't steal any of her clothes.
She used to steal Kanika these clothes.
I'd steal like we used to share.
Yeah. In fact, when we came back from here, she got a lot of clothes from Kanika ji. Like, give me this.
Yeah. Who shops the most?
She, of course.
Like for clothes, you shop a lot. And so, for makeup,
yeah,
I shop.
It's different. Yeah. I like spending my money on clothes. You like spending your money on makeup.
Who is your makeup partner?
She only. Since she is the makeup artist for us all.
Yeah, and you don't pay me also. Do you ever fight because of makeup?
No.
Not really, but no. You know, she'd call me that, you know, I want this one.
Yeah, she gets me
empty. But your voice of life is empty. Please order this for me.
Since we've got married, we have nothing in our dressing table. She has taken everything.
Literally not everything actually. You have
not everything but just
you have like a full stash
can't chalao things.
You have like
can't
a
can't chalao things.
So you have to make up karna hota hai na?
Still man.
Who's the boss in the house?
I'm the boss.
Especially after marriage, like when I come home, like I'm the boss in the house.
Yeah, and mom is like,
I want
do
this.
This
I want that.
I want to cook this. Just ask her what does she want to eat, you know? Just ask her. Just do this for her. I'm like, it's okay, she's just coming home.
Now I'll not come home.
No.
Alright, so I think that's pretty much
done.
So we had an amazing time shooting this video. So many questions that you guys asked. I hope you were able to answer your questions. I hope that you will also enjoy watching this video as much as we enjoyed shooting
this. If you did, then give it a thumbs up, share this video, and subscribe to Hara Music.
Alright, so you know what you're gonna do, right? You're gonna like this video, share this video, and subscribe to my channel, pretty please. We'll see you. I'll see you. So I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys. So you know what you gotta do, right? You have to like that video, share and subscribe to my channel, please. So till next time.
Yeah.